Precision machining is problem solving. We're finding solutions to problems or creating answers to problems. So taking something that looks like nothing and turning it into something, essentially, is how I would describe it.
If a person enjoys a challenge and they're willing to take on that challenge, they can do well in this. There's math involved, but most of our math we do, I believe, is simple math. It's just adding, subtracting, multiplying, and dividing. Our program is set up for manual and CNC, which is computer numerically controlled programming. We start off on manual and we'll end up eventually on our CNC side. We have manual lathes and mills. We have CNC lathes and mills. We also have surface grinding and a few other, you know, tool grinding and a few other manual machines. You can go anywhere from this career. You can go into machine tool, you can go into automotive machine, you can go into tool and die. There are just multiple things, mold making. There's a lot of things you can go into. And you can also go anywhere in the country and get a job. This is something that you can travel with. You don't have to stay local. Our day usually starts around 7 a.m. and we try to dismiss class around lunchtime. Most of our students have jobs and they have to be on the job usually a little after lunch. And they're able to work, and most of them get off work at 5 or 6 o'clock and go home that day. You can work, you can come to school, you can do it all. There's a lot of job opportunity in this area. We have government contractors, we have individuals, we have all kind of work going on in this area. There's a lot going on, more than people really realize. You can come through this course and in probably 5 semesters, anywhere from 5 to 6 semesters, 2 years or less, you can leave here, you can go out and get a job that you can provide for your family and be proud of.